بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن تطيعوا الذين كفروا يردوكم على أعقابكم فتنقلبوا خاسرين.
O you who have faith, if you obey those who disbelieve, they will turn you back to your faithless ancestors, so you will turn back losers.
بل الله مولاكم وهو خير الناصرين.
Nay, Allah is your guardian, and He is the best of the helpers.
سنلقي في قلوب الذين كفروا الرعب بما أشركوا بالله ما لم ينزل به سلطانا ومأواهم النار وبئس مثوى الظالمين.
We shall cast terror into the hearts of those who disbelieve, for that they have associated with Allah for which He has sent down no authority, and their abode is the fire, and how bad is the abode of the unjust.
وَلَقَدْ صَدَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ وَعْدَهُ إِذْ تَحُسُّونَهُمْ بِإِذْنِهِ حتى إذا فشلتم وتنازعتم في الأمر وعصيتم من بعد ما أراكم ما تحبون منكم من يريد الدنيا ومنكم من يريد الآخرة ثم صرفكم عنهم ليبتليكم ولقد عفا عنكم والله ذو فضل على المؤمنين.
And indeed Allah fulfilled His promise to you in the first age, when with His leave you slew them until when you became weak-hearted and disputed about the matter, and you disobeyed after He showed you that which you loved. Some of you desire the world, and some of you desire the hereafter. Then He turned you away from them, the disbelievers, so He might try you. And He has certainly forgiven you, and Allah is gracious to the believers.
إذ تصعدون ولا تلوون على أحد والرسول يدعوكم في أخراكم فأثابكم غما بغم لكي لا تحزنوا على ما فاتكم فأثابكم غما بغم لكي لا تحزنوا على ما فاتكم ولا ما أصابكم والله خبير بما تعملون.
Remember when you were climbing the hillside and paid no heed to anyone while the messenger was calling you from your rear. So He inflicted you with grief on grief, that you might not be sorry for what escaped you, and neither for what befell you, and Allah is well aware of what you do.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا تطيعوا الذين كفروا يردوكم على أعقابكم فتنقلبوا خاسرين.
O you who have faith, if you obey those who disbelieve, they will turn you back to your faithless ancestors, so you will turn back losers.
بل الله مولاكم وهو خير الناصرين.
Nay, Allah is your guardian, and He is the best of the helpers.
سَنُلْقِي فِي قُلُوبِ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا الرُّعْبَ بِمَا
أَشْرَكُوا بِاللَّهِ مَا لَمْ يُنَزِّلْ بِهِ سُلْطَانًا وَمَأْوَاهُمُ النَّارُ وَبِئْسَ مَثْوَى الظَّالِمِينَ
We shall cast terror into the hearts of those who disbelieve, for that they have associated with Allah for which He has sent down no authority, and their abode is the fire, and how bad is the abode of the unjust.
وَلَقَدْ صَدَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ وَعْدَهُ إِذْ تَحُسُّونَهُمْ بِإِذْنِهِ حَتَّى إِذَا فَشِلْتُمْ وَتَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ وَعَصَيْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا أَرَاكُمْ مَا تُحِبُّونَ مِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرِيدُ الدُّنْيَا وَمِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرِيدُ الْآخِرَةَ ثُمَّ صَرَفَكُمْ عَنْهُمْ لِيَبْتَلِيَكُمْ وَلَقَدْ عَفَا عَنْكُمْ وَاللَّهُ ذُو فَضْلٍ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ
And indeed Allah fulfilled His promise to you in the first age, when with His leave you slew them until when you became weak-hearted and disputed about the matter, and you disobeyed after He showed you that which you loved. Some of you desire the world and some of you desire the hereafter. Then He turned you away from them, the disbelievers, so He might try you, and He has certainly forgiven you, and Allah is gracious to the believers.
إِذْ تُصْعِدُونَ وَلَا تَلْوُونَ عَلَىٰ أَحَدٍ وَالرَّسُولُ يَدْعُوكُمْ فِي أُخْرَاكُمْ فَأَثَابَكُمْ غَمًّا بِغَمٍّ لِكَيْ لَا تَحْزَنُوا عَلَىٰ مَا فَاتَكُمْ وَلَا مَا أَصَابَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ
Remember when you were climbing the hillside and paid no heed to anyone, while the messenger was calling you from your rear, so he inflicted you with grief on grief, that you might not be sorry for what escaped you, and neither for what befell you, and Allah is well aware of what you do.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن تطيعوا الذين كفروا يردوكم على أعقابكم فتنقلبوا خاسرين
O you who have faith, if you obey those who disbelieve, they will turn you back to your faithless ancestors, so you will turn back losers.
بل الله مولاكم وهو خير الناصرين
Nay, Allah is your guardian, and He is the best of the helpers.
سنلقي في قلوب الذين كفروا الرعب بما أشركوا بالله ما لم ينزل به سلطانا وَمَأْوَاهُمُ النَّارُ وَبِئْسَ مَثْوَى الظَّالِمِينَ
We shall cast terror into the hearts of those who disbelieve, for that they have associated with Allah for which He has sent down no authority, and their abode is the fire, and how bad is the abode of the unjust.
وَلَقَدْ صَدَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ وَعْدَهُ إِذْ تَحُسُّونَهُمْ بِإِذْنِهِ حَتَّى إِذَا فَشِلْتُمْ وَتَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ وَعَصَيْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا أَرَاكُمْ مَا تُحِبُّونَ مِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرِيدُ الدُّنْيَا وَمِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرِيدُ الْآخِرَةِ ثُمَّ صَرَفَكُمْ عَنْهُمْ لِيَبْتَلِيَكُمْ وَلَقَدْ عَفَا عَنْكُمْ وَاللَّهُ ذُو فَضْلٍ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ
And indeed Allah fulfilled His promise to you in the first age, when, with His leave, you slew them until when you became weak-hearted and disputed about the matter, and you disobeyed after He showed you that which you loved. Some of you desire the world and some of you desire the hereafter. Then He turned you away from them, the disbelievers, so He might try you, and He has certainly forgiven you, and Allah is gracious to the believers.
إِذْ تُصْعِدُونَ وَلَا تَلْوُونَ عَلَىٰ أَحَدٍ وَالرَّسُولُ يَدْعُوكُمْ فِي أُخْرَاكُمْ فَأَثَابَكُمْ غَمًّا بِغَمٍّ لِكَيْ لَا تَحْزَنُوا عَلَىٰ مَا فَاتَكُمْ وَلَا مَا أَصَابَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ
Remember when you were climbing the hillside and paid no heed to anyone, while the messenger was calling you from your rear. So he inflicted you with grief on grief, that you might not be sorry for what escaped you, and neither for what befell you, and Allah is well aware of what you do.